Find insight, guidance, and answers. Tune into Spirit with radio medium Laura Lee.
Laura Lee, tuning in to Spirit for my special guest, Mayola.
Hello, Laura. Pleasure meeting you.
Pleasure meeting you too, honey. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Brussels, Belgium in Europe.
Oh my, that's far away. Well, welcome and thank you for tuning into the show. Mayola, I've got a couple spirits here that come into my vision and they are walking together. So I'm assuming they're a couple and they may have had a dog at one time because I see a dog that was in my presence here at a moment with them as if this is something that they're still doing. But one of them, I am understanding, is telling me there's a black and white photo where they were younger and they were a good looking couple and somebody might possess this black and white photo. Do you understand what I'm talking about, hun?
Yes, I think so.
Okay. And I'm understanding there is a male also connected to a veteran of armed services.
Yes, it does.
Okay.
It's my grandfather.
And I'm assuming this is your grandmother with him.
Probably, yes.
Yes, okay.
We're always together.
Now, this is the other thing she shows me. She has a child in her arms. And this, to me, means one of few things. It means a lost child, a child that was aborted, and or a child that is to come through here shortly. Does that make sense to you?
Yes.
Okay. And she shows me a pink blanket, honey. So to me, that...
Yes, exactly.
Yes. So I just feel like they are your guardians right now and providing you protection.
Okay, that's good to know.
Yes, 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 yes. Wait a minute. Okay. And they just want to say that they're overseeing more than one. Okay, everybody. But they just want to bring attention here. Is there somebody who lives in the United States as part of the family too?
Yes.
Huh? More than one?
Yes.
Yes. Just a confirmation and that they are also with them. And they also want to make reference to 12 children.
Okay. Yes.
Very good.
Yes.
Just confirmations from them. Oh, one other thing. I am seeing another male come up behind them. I don't know if this is from the same family.
Yes. My ex-husband passed away at the end of last year.
Oh, honey, I'm sorry. All right, well, I see him come up. And are you still wearing the wedding band?
Yes.
Yes.
How do you know?
Because he told me.
I still am. I cannot take it off, actually.
I understand. So that's the grave you're visiting. You're visiting him near a grave, or is that your grandparents?
No graves.
Well, who are you going...
Cremation.
Are you in front of his urn, or are you in front of it, or
no.
Do you go see it?
No urns.
All right, because they're showing me you in front of something of their burial.
Oh, I know, you're right. My grandfather is actually buried here.
Right. All right, so he's just making reference to that, because you paid respects.
Yes. Yes, it's actually the only funeral I've ever been to. And my grandfather was my godfather also.
Well, he's much loved. Well, no wonder why he's your guardian. So they're still with you, but they still walk together. And they just wanted to communicate that message, and they're there in your company. I wish I had more from your former love here, but he's really brief.
I actually thought he was going to be the first one to jump out.
Well, we can try again with him some other time. How about we do that? Okay. It was a pleasure. Thank you for sharing your time with me, Mayola.
Thank you to you.
Yes.
You are darling.
If you'd like to be my special guest caller like Mayola, sign up at Radio Medium, Laura Lee. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our show on any podcast form. And it is free.